step up for the Scottish Cup. Stokes now is bearing down on goal! Wouldn't you just know it? Anthony Stokes on loan from Celtic scores against Rangers. There's a long way to go, but that is a start. That is a start.
Well, I just wonder what the position of Fotheringham was here. There seemed to be an awful gap as he went and approached him from what is a pretty acute angle here.
Horn wants a pass, he's got the pass. Crowded out somewhat though. Halliday staying calm. Tavernier, Waghorn and Miller to aim at. What a terrific equaliser! And it's Kenny Miller! Another big goal in another big game on a very big stage for Kenny Miller. Rangers respond.
Well, it's their first serious attempt. A bit of quality into the box. No surprise that it comes from Tavernier. And there's no jump there from McGregor.
Stokes. Extraordinary goings on here.
Fabulous effort from Stokes.
It's Barry Mackay to float this one in. It's off the frame of the goal from Kenny Miller. Kenny Miller almost scored again.
Well, I thought it was a great effort from Kenny, but the defending from Hibs, how did he get so much space?
Oh. 5-8 now for Stokes. Stokes could shoot again! And Fotheringham this time makes the save.
Stokes on the left-hand side is causing Rangers all sorts of problems.
John McGinn will float this one in over the head of Darren McGregor. David Gray's going to get to this. McGregor, let it go! Cummings! Fotheringham sharp!
Brilliant again from Fotheringham. Denied Cummings any sort of angle.
McGregor's cross! Stokes! Can't quite steer it in.
Well, are these chances going to prove to be costly for Hibs? They're not taking advantage.
Halliday. That is just magnificent from Andy Halliday. A Rangers fan has given them the lead and has turned Scottish Cup final, inside out and upside down.
Well, that's the way to make your mark on a game. He's been pretty quiet, but look what he does here. Steps forward, Hanlon steps back, allowing him to set himself for the shot. Look at the accuracy.
Liam Henderson will take this corner. Henderson delivers! He's done it again! Anthony Stokes with another goal! And Hibs are not giving up on their shot of glory yet! It's 2-2 in an exhilarating final! And he popped to the loo, would you believe? 4 minutes of stoppage time is confirmed. Fivey here, good slip, Stokes in. Anthony Stokes on a hat-trick. Stokes! It flashes across. What a moment this is. It's Liam Henderson to deliver.
Deserves it more than David Gray for what he's given this afternoon.
Away by Tavernier. They've only gone and done it! They've only gone and won the Scottish Cup! What kept you, Hibs? David Gray with the winner! A moment in time. A moment in history. At last! At last! At last! Hibs have won the Scottish Cup!